Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We're low on fuel. Let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking line by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help. Radar suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. We want to pit this lap, so push now. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Okay, some information on Raikkonen. They are out of the race. Yellow flag. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Max is coming in for his stop. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Okay, clear. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap. Let's be mindful of the conditions. The track is getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now, though. We'll be much slower if we move on to Inters this early. Ten minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Tire condition is still looking good. You've lost some time to the car behind. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.